lives. And I think this game is supposed to be scary.
We're losing today. We're playing a game called Little Nightmares. And I think this game is supposed to be scary, so we're going to try it out today. I've never played it, actually. This is another game I've never played, and I've actually been wanting to play. It was on sale, so I decided to get it. So let's get into it. I don't know how scary this game is going to be. Hopefully it's not too scary, because I don't really want to look like a scared cat on camera. Let's get into it. Okay, I think we're done with the loading screen. This is cool. What's happening? I seriously don't even know. What is that thing? Alright, so we're finally out of the loading screen. That was just weird.
Evil.
So this game's camera is oddly freaking weird. What the heck? Okay. What? Do we just keep going across? Okay. I feel like I'm so small. Yeah, I'm definitely small. I mean, if a chain's that big, I'm definitely very small. What is that? Oh god, that was... I don't even know why I jumped. So... I guess B's a lighter? I thought that just turned on by itself. Okay. There's some cigarettes, so someone's obviously been here. Okay. Can I unlock my lighter and it would help? Highly sprung. I just got an achievement for being stupid. Dude, that's kind of scary. Aha, I think I know what to do. Wait. Can't I move stuff somewhere? There we go. Whoa. Oh wow, this game is very realistic. It really is, wow. Yeah, okay. There we go. Oh, okay. I think you have to hold it too. Sweet. That's not mine. Is this another place we gotta go through? No. Wait, yeah. Okay, we'll just keep up trucking along. So lighting these candles do something, I'll take it. Because that made no sense for me to just light and then be done in that room. Yeah, there's nothing. Why do I feel like I'm more confused than I'm supposed to be? Well, because I am. It's backwards. Wow. Okay. This game is so freaking weird. Can I, like, run? Ew. Oh, no, I need to light that. I don't know what it does, but light it. I didn't mean to do that. I think the candles are checkpoints, just the way it seemed to be. Because. Wake up. Dude, these things are nasty. Ew, they're everywhere. Yeah, okay. I think it is checkpoints. I think we are finding that out soon. But how do we jump across this? Does anyone know? Because run's not that button. Oh, wow, that was a big jump. Scary at all. Okay. thing. My little person is freaking strong. Really strong. Run. Dude, these things are like little leeches. Oh, we're trapped. What the world? What is that? That is like, it's like leeches. What am I even supposed to do to that? I just have to take the L on that one. Run. You're so nasty. I made it past. No, I didn't. I'm screwed. Oh, I'm so dead. What do you do? I don't even know what you do with that, because there's like everywhere. There's freaking little black things are everywhere. And there's like seriously nothing you can even do. Run. Go. Because we forgot to light the candle, that's why we just freaking did that. I hate those things. Okay, that was a bot move. Yeah, that door, that little thing with like a hole we could like look through. We're going up. Okay. Grab. That didn't help at all. What are we supposed to do? Okay. Like, nothing's helping. Oh! But we can't run! So what the heck? What the heck do we do if we can't run? Unless we can, I just don't know how. No, there's no way we can run. This game's some bullcrap. Now it tells me. Run! Oh, okay, I thought we did. Thought we didn't make it. That scared me. Wonder if there's a candle in here. Now I'm just gonna run. Someone just went across that. Is that freaking Rapunzel's hair? Like, what the heck? Go. Oh, candle. Light it. Run. Got it. Oh, toilet paper. That's all the people taking the toilet paper from the freaking Corona. We found it. Yeah. Rip. It's kind of neat how you wake up after every time you die. Like, Oh, okay, I think I know what I'm seeing here. I hate this game. This. Too heavy? Am I like grab stuff? Yes. Move this one piece of toilet paper, like throw it over there. There we go. Grab that. Grab it. Run. 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 Okay. I'm still running. I don't know what's happening. Freak. Okay, I get what we have to do now. Ah! There we go.
Run, 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 run!
Keep going, keep going, keep going. Sprint, 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 sprint. All the way this one. Right there. Okay, we made it. How many doors does there need to be? Holy crap. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm actually confused. That made no sense. This game. Over here. No one's over here. No one's over here. No one's over here. Actually decently weird. Climb, 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 keep going, keep going. You got this. Run over here. Let's see what's over here. Run, 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 run. Oh, that's not run. Oh! What the heck is that? I'm hiding under. What the heck is that thing? Oh my god. What? Run. Just run. Just run. We made it. That's all that matters. Oh, I'm stupid. Okay, we're making it. We're making it real good. We're making it. Ah. I'm glad that didn't kill me. I'd be pretty mad. Whoa, my stomach. I'm gonna just go ahead and see that. Let's plug on the keys. Then he stopped running? No, I'm getting sick. Even in game. So confused. That guy came in clutch with the food. That's kind of scary. There's some freaking huge shower heads. Holy crap. This is kind of crazy. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're up here. Thank you. Yeah, I think I know what I'm supposed to do.
Yep.
Found out. I hear electric. What the heck? Oh, forgot. That's just not cool. Stupid slug things, those are gonna get annoying. Freak. That thing is annoying. So it's like Medusa almost, because like when she stares at me for that long, it automatically turns me into a statue. Like in the matter of seconds. I just don't get it. I just don't get it, game. I just don't get it. We out. Oh, wow. Dude, I hate that. For myself. Oh my. That was insanely long. I mean, like, that was crazy long. I mean, that if that was it, one chapter, that might have been the longest chapter in my entire life of the video game. I think we're going to end it there, folks. Hopefully you guys like the series. I looked up how many chapters in this. I think it said 5, but each chapter is going to be a little long. But I also got all the DLCs. So, thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll probably catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.